Hello everyone, welcome to our continuing Distant Two Worlds playthrough. Yesterday we saved on a drop. Didn't save on a drop. We ended on a drop. And while we're waiting for this load, time to talk about today's sponsor, Raids. Not Shadow Legends, but the Viking Raids. If you live in 880 Europe, you have way too much money in your church. We have the perfect solution for you, Viking Raiders! These jokes don't actually write themselves. Ships, not fleet, cruisers, and destroyers. How many more admirals do we have? We've got a general. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's your commanding swarm. Sort by name, so frigates. Leave. Create a new fleet. Fleet 10. How many frigates do we want? Let's go with 4, 5. 5 is a good number. Leave, join, 10th fleet. Not 4 is it? Grab frigates. Four is a good number. And admirals. Wish I could sort by job, but I can't. Two people. Manning 5, let's go to 10th. Uh-oh. Just me, I thought all this was done. Where are you at? Please tell me in the distant universe. Yes. These destroyers. Take a few from you. Yeah. Destroyers. Potentially, someone on their beer frigates, 2. 6 fleets. You, give me a destroyer. Tenth fleet will rename the Swarm 7. Down the cruiser list, you join 27. Take a destroyer. And a cruiser. And should be good. Swarm 7. Where should we put you? I've got an idea. Drone base there. And automatic. armored attacks. Go retrofit here. Should we go up against? Control the supply of one high value resource. Or target population 21 colonies versus 14. You guys, troops. All troops, colonies. Augustus, Draldon. And fleets. I'm supposed to be building troop transports. Field tankers, escorts. Raiders, raiders. About some troop transports. How goes the research? Whoa, still have a queue. So, scuttle you. And scuttle you. We only need one. Or do we? Locations. Guess we need it. New colonies, sort by suitability. 30 for Actarians. We are looting colonists. Another debris field gets discovered. Troop transports rolling off the line. Ships, not fleets. You guys join up with Locust 2. Go to Rella. Whoa, what was that? I'm hearing a ship explodes. Interesting. Load up troops. Have you built your cloning facilities? One. Yes. May have built too many of those. No mission. Guess what, buddy? You get to come here. Yep. Wrong ship. Load. Warm one. We're going to go after our buddies. Refuel here. It's up to you. You can refill where you can. Reason routes. Four sitting there. Five's attacking Vortickers. Sticks probably coming together somewhere. Nope. Now, what I want to do is add new. I'm going to add a types too large. 132 222. Can we do sensor jamming? Look at our researches. Stealth. We have not researched stealth yet, so once we research stealth, I want to try to make a couple escorts that are stealth. Never had raiders before. So, you look like you have stuff in my territory, do you? No, you don't. What about Boskarans? No, you don't. What about the Ectarians? Nope. I don't trust you. Building defense spaces. We'll, however, build monitoring stations. Union bombers have been completed. Passenger ship under attack by Gravelix. Freighters. We're working it. I'm not giving people bases. Love the graphics. You've got 5, you got 8. Rip off 3 that don't have troops. Leave, join, create. Locust 4. Locust 3. And correct. Fuel tanker, destroyers. Cruisers just out there having fun. And one more. Leave, join. Locust 3. So Keston and Raldan. You guys need loaded up. Building troops. No troops at Raldan. Still. Generals. Need to sort by type. Where you at? On a ship. On a planet, you get to go to Locust 3. On a ship, on a ship. On a planet. Go to Locust 2. Why does Swarm 7 have 2 admirals? He needs to go command 5. More troop transports. Yay! Lucas 3, go! And reinforce shields, yes. Got terraforming facilities? Sure. Nope. Scrap. Give me money. Scrap. Lots of money. Go investigate Swarm 5. While we position the rest of our fleet. Vestas. Zoom in on a planet. Clone troops. Oh, Let's build up fleets, or let's build up armies. Spec ops. And servers. And spec ops. Debris field discovered. Yay! Load up the troops. Get ready for war. Swarm 1, Swarm 2, Swarm 3. There's a base, like, right here. Retrofit here. Where is it? Well, we still have like 25 left. 17, 47 left. You build a spaceport. Research locations. So waiting to get cleared. What if Swarm 7. Go clear out whatever this is. Hey, jump sequencers! Very good. Nope. Frigates under attack. Show me. Oh, I just love a good battle. Apparently, they need to go lick their wounds. Swarm 5, you have 4,000 strength. Get you a few more cruisers. Go retire. Join Swarm 5. Are you loaded up yet?
Nope, still arriving.
So we just got shield upgrades, right? What sort of shield upgrades are they? Versions. Nice. We got money in the bank. Let's spend it. Are you part of a fleet? No, you're just attacking for the fun of it. Actually, no, you are a part of a fleet. Swarm 6. Slowly wiping the Vortickers out of existence. Go fighters. Alright. Give me a sec. Background information. Should speed up the game a bit. And come on, let's load some troops. Almost maxed. We are maxed. Let's move down here, buddy. Come refuel here. Goal is to take over this world. It's the Boskarans, claim it as theirs. Oh, that is a lot of people there. And so, speak with them. Cancel migration. Cancel non-aggression. We were friendly. All right. Pirates, pesky pirates. Swarm 7, get the job done. Yep, that thing is far away though. Yes. And sure. Legs, frigates. No clue where that critter is. How did that Lure detection after all these years. Go, go, Kazlan. Well, 30 minutes past the hour. And now we got 2 minutes. We'll declare war in 2 minutes. There it is. Go, go, attack the Gravelix. You're retrofitted. Go retrofit. Upgrade to the latest versions. Do they have space like that? One minute until we declare war. All civilian traffic must be out of space. Otherwise, we cannot save you. Loading troops and loading troops. Because you're a long ways away. Long, long ways away. New colonies. And colonize. Current colonies. Has everyone been boosted by terraforming? Nope. Hey. Dragoo. Hold up. Spicat, Gafari. Terraform, Carus. Terraform. You three get terraforming facilities. Be a group of planets. Alright, top of the hour. Or top of the half hour. Time to go to war. We declare war. Swarm one. Move here. Swarm two. Why are you so badly beaten? Set us home base and attack. Swarm four. Move to here. And Swarm 7, did you get the job done? Yes. Yes, you did. Actually. Move there, you still have some fuel. Right. Swarm 7 needs a fuel tanker. Any other fleets missing their fuel tankers? Swarm 4. And Swarm 2 lost theirs somewhere. Alright. Good war! Swarm 3. What should your mission be? Whatever you see fits. And automated attacks. Any other troops out there? Custis. Go, go, Custis. Load troops here. Why are you taking the long way? Just go, like, along the trade route there. Oh no, they offer us protection? Yeah. Let's not do that. There goes the war. Ooh, we've already destroyed two military ships. Escort versus a cruiser, who will win? Strength of 117 versus 1,000. Good grief. Alright, so you guys. Tons of fuel. Let's head over to here. Cruisers are disabled. Can't protect all the civilians. Positive war score, which is good. Do I have any? Yeah. On the way, buddy. Bat bugs. Small frigate is under attack, freighter. Sorry, I thought I canceled all the stuff. Exploration ship. Attack breakthrough. Gravelix goes down, nice. Making our space that much friendlier. So they have a defense strength of 4,000. So you might actually want to refuel. Got plenty of fuel. What am I talking about? Come bombard. 4,600 versus 4,800. Let's not take chances. You have 5,000 defense strength. Come bombard. Or come refuel here first. Refuel. War weariness, minus one. All fleets should be doing something. Start wiping out their stations. Sure. Frigates under attack. Show me. This ought to be interesting. The resort base. What would it take? Ooh, hello. To end this war. Dog, who was it? Agent captured. Red Moon Mercenaries. Please give me my spy back. Kazlan, Kazlan. Put up some monitoring stations. Do they have a fleet? Oh my gosh. Let's focus on that guy first. Let's keep the spaceport from attacking, shall we? Yeah. Mining station? You can do it. I've got faith. Frigates, debris fields, new colony founded. About time. You guys get planetary admin. 10% growth rate, outstanding. Whoa, 38%. Let's build a colony ship. Shit. Are we evicting these other people? Yes. Whatever. Build new world founder. Manual control. You're moving there. Tech's going well. And we'll soon begin bombarding. Is their fleet wiped out? Maybe. Everyone should be doing something. Bombarding, moving, looting. Someone somewhere should be doing something. Frigates under attack. Oh no. What to do? What to do? Swarm one. Light damage. Swarm four. If you don't know what to do, go hit a mining station. They have taken a massive loss so far. 37 or 35 military ships. Which this jumps us up to number one. We haven't even begun bombarding yet. Be citizens in their wars. Goodbye to your Kezlon supply. Swarm 2. Not that I don't think what you're doing is amazing, but let's change your priorities. How close are we beginning bombardment? Looks like a ways away. And what next? Sure. Yeah. Carriers, 2 years. Let's get another improvement in colonization. Warriors there. Scanner jamming and stealth. No. Long range civilian ships, yes. Attack fighters. And what else? And that's it. That's all we can research. How goes the war? Outstanding for us. You need to move to an Ectarian colony. Move here. Small spaceport is complete. Fuel tanker is under attack. Fleet on fleet violence. Who will win? I'm going with me. Cruisers. So their destroyer is 411. Look at our fleets. Our destroyer is 890. I think we're ahead in research. This does not go well for them at all. Diplomacy wise, their war readiness is plus one. Unjustified. Well, it's totally justified. You exist. Who needs more justification than that? Not I. Complete. Swarm 3. You're hunting for money. Yep. I have the chills. This may just be an hour-long episode. That's not our system. Crap. Room 2. I'm so sorry, buddy. Pull back. Problem with two close green colors next to each other. After you pull back, go back to attack. Tanker could use some love. Don't know why I just did that. Swarm 3. Holy crap. Hey, I'm helping clean up your economy, buddy. See, with less military ships, you have less to pay for. Almost there. Oh, hey, you did it. Swarm 6, come down here. And move down here. Good job, team. Victories, edging ever closer, controlling 31 colonies, 16% of the population. Don't have great GDP. Oh, the bombardment fleet's almost here. You smell that? Pending victory. Oh, fleet's doing something. Cruiser under attack. You guys go repair. We'll be back. Shipboard Marines. Reconstruction, you guys. Shift your focus. Let's bring it down. We have some friends in bed. Resource shortages, only 11. And it's blown up. Focus 3, holy strength. And go. I told you to go there. Choose to refill here. Seems like a good destination to stop. Okay, we investigate all ruins. Try to research, where is this place at? Ah, deep in enemy territory. Yeah, we blew up their stuff. How many mining stations are here? Swarm one. Supposed to be repairing. Small spaceport is complete. Oh my god. We have begun bombarding. Ah, sweet. Are there any ships in the area not bombarding? Not that I'm aware of. Ancient Boskara military base. Oh crap. You don't have space control. I've got space control. Look at this. Littering your space. Hey, buddy. Anything else you want to sell me? Thank you. complete. Is everyone doing stuff? Yes. Good, good, very good. What are you guys doing? No, get back here. Could be bad. Focused one. Where are the rest of your ships? In the planets. What are you doing? No. Bard. As their strength grows. Alright, you guys done refueling yet? Swarm one. Come back. Bleed. Swarm two is automated. Yes. Good, good, very good. Their strength is dropping. Do you have bombardment weapons? Looks like it. Holy cow! Yes, we do. Just play attack you. Alright. We should have this. Go. Go retrofit. Not sure. Put all your troops down. 7,000 versus 2,000. With two generals, I believe we have this planet in hand. However, you guys have to stay here. Once we get the planet, promise I'll let you loose.
Generals. Attack strength. Yes. Experience gain up. Attack strength go.
And the colony is ours. This is a Boskaran and Shandar homeworld. Dates can stay because we're trying to assimilate them. Xenox. Yes, we're going to commit war crimes, especially the Ugnari. Terminate. Ooh, we do need them in our empire as well. There. Build facilities. Build that one. Probably need a fence building. And that hit our economy pretty hard. Oh yeah. Hey buddy. How would you like to sell me all of these mining locations? Thank you. Set us on base, automate attacks. If you all were together, teamwork makes the dream work. Lost 8 troops. Maybe we can capture some ships. That 7. Where is your home base? Automated attack. Do what you gotta do. Refueling, we refuse. Incoming enemy fleet, I think we can handle them. Up to 900,000. Because you guys lost the colony. What's up, Chloe? Yes, you're a cute kitty. Fleets, what are you doing? Move here and assist. Help out your brethren. More military ships destroyed. And a new admiral appears. Blockades, you stay in the area.
Wow.
What about building troops? Ships. You guys. Load troops. What is the defense strength value? 6,000. Where are you at? Still a ways away. Ah, space is mine. Finally. Why is everybody here? Cruiser, explorer, fuel tanker. That's me. Bombard. $6,000 and growing. Not our frigates. You can jump. So their destroyer, 530 versus our spider web and an escort. Bombarding, not boarding. Got it. Do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. Fighting is here, the combat is here. This is where we engage the enemy. Keep wiping out their fleets. Swarm 7. I'll let you decide what you're gonna do. However, you better decide quick. Research at. Yeah. Three, go back to attack. This is quite a valuable planet for you. Considering it is a lot of your economy. Why do you have no mission? You are supposed to go here. Why are you not moving here? More pirates encountered. Start bringing down their numbers by force. Little research station? Yes. And what is my reputation? Good. Thousand troops loaded up. Load. What about loading? Don't you understand? Another depleted field discovered. How goes our other acquisition? Which is here. Boskarans are 100% assimilated. Kunish, not so much. The Hukunish and the Diutes. Is existing with 5% health. They really don't want me to take this planet. I can see why. Look at all these beautiful facilities. Cruisers are under attack. Yeah, that's gonna happen. No mission. We
Where are you at? Refuel here. You guys are still en route. Well, we were always bombarding, just how heavily. Oh yes, we're wiping people off this planet. How'd that go? Well, here is no one left. May not approve my tactics, but it gets the job done. Alright, there we go. You guys come here. Back to automate. And attack. Please set the rest of the troops down. Got 50,000 somewhere. Not there, not there. Zero. Alright. You guys go retrofit. Go, go, ground assaults! Focus one. Pick up your generals. Better escape. Attack and general bonus. Hi. Troop lost, troop destroyed. Get the job done. Goes the war. Oh, hello. This is not my territory. We'll see if we can get that in a peace deal. So they have defense facilities and other bonuses, while we have space control, special operations, armored breakthrough, and native planet type. Don't think this is gonna go well for you. No, I'm not giving you money. Once we take this over, we can declare peace and victory. Speak with them. Peace for a whole bunch of mining stations. What do you think? facilities. Ooh, Shandar and Kunish. No. Oh, poor buddies. Storm one. It's home base and enemy attacks. The peace, the world shall now peace once more, the galaxy. Really want you guys to join my empire. Giant dancer. Sure. Ship, come here. Come refuel. And just to show you, I'm not a bad guy. Let's trade with the other empires. See if they have any of my bases. Give me money. How dare you think you can occupy my space? Negotiate a deal? Nope. Why, you don't even have money. Negotiate a deal? One mining base. I'll even overpay for it. You don't have any bases. What about you? Nope. Everyone's mad at me. I just trade away. Ooh, that might be why. And you guys. All right. Oh, I think it's a good place to pin a cut because I'm not feeling too well right now. Which definitely bumped us up. We exterminate the most or enslave the most people in a galaxy. We have exterminated 78 million. And that was quick. Destroy the most enemy troops at 94. Destroy the most enemy ships. Wow, Xenox have destroyed 1,575 enemy ships. Good god. Go, go, Xenox. Oh, wait. Xenox technocracy. Thanks for having to stop by. Hope something good happens to you, and I will see you later.